हे विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
Maybe you all have heard this one.
गणनायकाय गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणवन्दिताय गुणेशानाय धीमहि गुणाधीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय पालचन्द्राय गणेशाय धीमहि.
That was a prayer for all of you all, especially these wonderful children who are, you know, embarking on this wonderful journey of music. So what we'll do is, Sridhar, should we take about 6 to 8 students per batch? And, you know, so that I can give personal attention to each one of them. Because what happens is, in these tiny screens, if somebody speaks, I don't know who's speaking. So I'll have to first, I spend a lot of time searching. So what we can do is, those students whose names are announced, you all keep your camera on. Rest of you all, you know, mute your microphones and switch off your cameras. Of course, please be with us in the session because, you know, I'll be singing and you will end up repeating stuff 30, 40, 50 times by the end of the session. And the other name for that is called Riyaz, you know, you end up doing Riyaz with me. So that's how it is. So, who will announce? Sridhar, are you announcing the names of the first batch of students?
It's already on your chat window, everybody. The first group will be Rautsi Khar, Siya Sharma, Avinash Sinha, Aditya Kashyap, Ratik Jain, Aditya Pradhan. Gotta announce the second group after this is over, okay? And I'll be around, okay?
All right. Sridhar, how are you doing? All okay?
All good, all good, all good, all good. Perfect.
Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. Okay. So, rest of you all can please switch off your cameras so that I know who are the students I'm talking to. All ready? Okay. Who do we have here first? Ratik. Hi, Ratik. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Very good. Where are you calling from, Ratik?
I'm calling from Minnesota.
Minnesota. Yeah. And who's that little guy sitting next to you? Is your brother?
My little brother.
Yeah. All right. What's his name?
He's also learning us.
Oh, what's his name? His name is not there in the window. So what's your name?
It's Karthik. His name.
Karthik and Ratik. Wow. Rhyming names. Welcome to the academy, guys. Looking forward to hearing you sing. Hi, Aditya.
Hi.
Where are you calling from, Aditya?
Chicago.
Chicago. Is it very cold there? Must be very cold, no?
Yeah, a little.
A little cold. Okay. Let's have some warm music over here. Okay. Welcome to the academy. Hi, Rautsi. Rautsi. That's how you pronounce your name?
No, sir. It's Rautsi.
Rautsi. Okay. Hi, Rautsi. How are you? Where are you calling from?
Hi, sir. This is Rautsi. I'm calling from Bangalore.
Oh, Bangalore. Okay. You know, our head office is in Bangalore, the Shankar Mahadevan Academy. So, welcome. Very happy to have somebody from Bangalore. All right, Aditya, how are you doing?
Namaste, sir.
Namaste, Aditya. Where are you calling from, Aditya?
I'm calling from Dallas, Texas.
Dallas, Texas. Oh, are things back to normal now?
Kind of,
yeah, getting there. Oof, that was terrible, man. Oh, I heard about it. I have very close friends in Texas and I know what you all went through. Oof, let's not even talk about it. All's well that ends well. I hope that all of you all are safe and getting back to normal. And I pray that all of you all, you know, come back to normalcy ASAP. So welcome to the Academy, Aditya. I'm very excited to hear you sing. Hi, Ram. How are you doing? Ram Shankar.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Where are you calling from, Ram?
Austin, Texas.
Oh, again, Anita, Texas. Okay. Electricity is back?
Yes.
No. All right. Oof. Thank God. Yeah. Thank God for that. All of y'all, praying that all of y'all stay safe. Hi, Avnish. How are you doing? Ayushman, can you please mute your mic? Yeah. Avnish, how are you doing? You're okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Sorry.
Where are you calling from?
Sir, my Chandigarh.
Chandigarh is the beautiful place. Yeah. Only thing is, I've never seen Chandigarh. I want to come there. Okay. When I come there, I'll give you a call. Okay. Yes, but aap gana wana gaate ho? Do you like to sing?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Abhi, I'm going to hear you sing today. Okay. So that's it. Anybody else? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have Riddhi also in this batch.
Yes, sir. Hi.
Hi, Riddhi. How are you doing? Where are you calling from?
Fine. I'm from Mumbai.
Mumbai, Apali, Mumbai. Okay.
Yeah.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
And, Thank you.
There's one more camera that's on. Shobana Kashyap, is she also in this group? Whom we are going to... Namaste, Shobana ji.
Namaste,
where are you
sir.
Calling from, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
आप कहाँ से बोल रहे हो? Where are you calling from?
जी, मैं भोपाल से.
Oh, Bhopal is a very, very musical city. Yes, welcome, welcome to the academy. Lovely meeting all of y'all. So, ladies
Thank
and
you,
gentlemen,
sir.
All you people who have logged in, welcome once again to the academy. And today, what we are going to do is we are going to be singing together at the same time, also learning some basics about Indian classical music, unveiling some, you know, beautiful facts about Indian classical music. And I'm sure that the fundamentals of music we are going to learn. Okay. So from these children, I'm going to ask you all one question. Can anybody tell me how many basic notes are there in Indian classical music? Can anybody put your hand up? Okay. I think only Aditya knows this. And Rudsi also knows. And Avnish also knows. Okay. So let me ask Avnish. Avnish, tell me how many notes are there, basic?
Sir, 8 notes.
8 notes. Kaise bataiye?
Sir, sarega.
Bolo, bolo, bolo. Just tell. Don't sing.
Okay, sir.
Bolo. Kya notes?
Gama hai. Sare gama 8 hote hain. Sare gama pa dha ni sa.
Haan. Sare gama pa dha ni. Aur baad mein sa to same ho gaya na. 8 kaise hue? 7 hai na. 7 notes hai. And 8th note is a higher octave of the sa. Hai na? Aditya, you understood, na? So tell me which are the 7 notes. Can you tell me?
Sare gama pa dha ni.
Yes, that is 7. And then what happens after that?
There's the upper sa.
The upper sa. And then it goes sa re ga ma pa dha ni. And then it again goes sa re ga ma. Rosie, can you tell me till where it goes? It goes forever. It goes forever. It can go till infinity. So what I want you all to imagine, children, is imagine you're sitting in a beautiful room with a beautiful window, and outside your window, you're seeing a staircase, okay? A beautiful staircase where each step is equal to one note. So first note will be sa. The second step will be re. The third step will be ga. So on and so forth. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni. And then the upper sa. And then sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni. And then another upper sa. And then it goes on. So you are actually imagining an infinite staircase. A staircase which is going on and on and on. So what we'll do is, we will start climbing the staircase. Of course, we'll not go all the way till infinity. We will go up to the top sa and come back down. So, step by step. And this is what we have to start with. This is the basics of Indian classical music. Okay? I'm going to sing first. After which, Ratik and Karthik are going to sing. After that, Aditya and then Rotsi and then Aditya and then Ram Shankar and then Avnish and then Shobhana and then Riddhi. Okay? So, let's do in that order.
Re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Come on, Ratik and Karthik, go.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Wait, don't come down. You stay there only. Both of you will stay on the top, sir. Okay? Because all of us also have to come and join you, no? You all have to join you on the top step. But you know, you both sang so beautifully. You all are two voices, but you all sound like one voice. You all are so much. Do you all never fight, is it? You all fight? No, you all must be.
You
all never fight.
We fight a lot.
There. Ah, we fight a lot. Now see, the younger one is speaking the truth. But even though you all fight a lot.
I said that.
Anyway, beautiful. Both of you are beautiful. Aditya, come on, let's sing. You sing. Come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Brilliant. Rhodesy, come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
So lovely. Very beautiful. Come on, Aditya.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Amazing. Amazing, amazing. Avanish, Gaye.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Brilliant. Brilliant voice from Chandigarh. Come on, Riddhi.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Fantastic. What happened to Ram Shankar? He's vanished. Oh, he's gone, is it? Okay. That's fine. Beautiful. All of y'all, you all have gone up there and now all of us are waiting on which stair? The top? Can anybody tell me? All of us are waiting on which one? The top? Sa. Correct. Now let's start descending down, okay? First Ratik, then Aditya, then Rhodesy, then Aditya. Where's Aditya? Sorry, there's two Adityas over here. Fantastic. Aditya Kashyap and Aditya Pradhan. So first, Ratik. Oh, I missed out on Dr. Shobana. She went to the other window. Doctor, can you just sing? Gaya? Fantastic. Okay, let's all start descending down. Doctor, aap aaiye Shobana ji. Sa ni da pa ma da re sa. Aaiye.
Sa ni da pa.
Come on, Ratik, go for it. And Karthik.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Aditya Kashyap, go for it.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Rhodesy, go for it.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Rhodesy, I have a suggestion. You sing very beautiful. Your voice is very pretty. But you know what you're doing? You're doing sa. Do sa. Open your mouth. Sa. Can I hear it?
Sa.
Correct. So, sa ni. Sing.
Sa ni dha pa.
Hey, it's not da. It's dha. Sa ni dha. Open your mouth. Yeah.
Sa ni dha.
Brilliant. Aditya Pradhan ji, gaiye.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa.
Amnish.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa.
Riddhi.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
You know what? Let me make an announcement here. Whether it is Austin, Texas, or whether it is Mumbai, or whether it's Bangalore, or whether it is Minnesota, or wherever you guys are from, all of y'all are perfectly in Sur. Perfectly, even Chandigarh, everybody. It's amazing. This is God gift. See, this is, if you have this quality where you can sing in pitch. See, that pitch that I'm giving you, you all are singing in that pitch. If you have that quality, half your battle is won, children. I'm telling you, half your battle is won. Rest is you have to just develop your art form, you know. So congratulations. All of you all are very, very, very surreal. So what did we do now? Aditya, can you tell me in our staircase, what did we climbed from where to where? Beginning mein, Aditya Pradhan.
We climbed from Sa to Sa.
Sa to Sa. That is the top Sa, isn't it? Sa to top Sa. And then what we did?
We came back down.
Yeah. So we were climbing step by step. We went to Sa and came down. So now this is what is called a vocal exercise. Okay. So now what we're going to do is we are going to be developing these notes because let me tell you something. Any form of music that you have ever heard in your life, whether it is pop music, whether it's Ed Sheeran, whether it's K-pop, whether it's Ghazal, whether it's Carnatic classical, Hindustani classical, African, Japanese, whatever it is, it cannot go outside these seven notes. Of course, there are some cousin brothers, you know, Komal and Tivar, and I will come to that later, but there are only these seven notes in the world of music. So we have to master those notes. Okay. So now I'm going to ask you a question. Aditya Kashyap, can you answer me? What will happen if you stand on that stair? You're standing on Sa, okay? And then you jump on it twice. Tuck, tuck. Okay. Then you climb up one step and then you jump on that twice. What will it sound like musically? Can you interpret that?
Sa, sa.
Don't sing. Just tell me.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa.
That's fast, man. You're doing a fast cardio workout and reaching up really fast, huh? So sa sa re re ga ga ma ma. That's how it will sound. I hope you all are able to. All those people who have also switched off their camera, but they are with me. I hope the best way to learn music is to visualize music. Once you visualize stuff, things become, the fundamentals become really clear. And trust me, this is the fundamentals of music. And once you know this, you can branch out into any form of music that you want. So we're going to be doing this exercise, sa sa, and then re re, and then ga ga, mama, so on and so forth. We go up to sa, and we wait over there. And we're going to be starting with the duo, Ratik and Karthik. Come on, let's start.
Sa sa re re. Ga ga ma ma pa pa
da da ni ni sa sa.
Kya baat hai, wait there only. Come on, Aditya Kashyap, can you sing?
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa sa.
Come on, sing. Come on. Sing.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa ta ta ni ni sa sa.
Fantastic. You've already improved yourself. You're not doing sa sa anymore. You're doing sa sa. Okay? Fantastic, Rootsi. I love the way you're grasping things. Come on, Aditya Pradhan. Come on.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa ta.
Brilliant, Avanish, go up.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa.
Riddhi, come on, Riddhi.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa.
Shobhana ji.
Sa sa.
You start descending down. Sa sa re. Sing.
Sa sa.
Avanish, come on.
Sa
सा नी नी धा धा पा पा मा मा गा गा रे रे सा सा
रिद्धि
सा सा नी नी धा धा पा पा मा मा गा गा रे रे सा सा
रोड सी
ta pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa sa
Aditya Kashyap
sa sa ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa sa
Karthik Rantik come on
sa sa ni 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 dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga
Brilliant guys. I'm, you know, when I hear Surila people, so happy I feel. And all of you are extremely Surila. Extremely Surila. And now I'm just excited to hear something from you. I want you all to sing something for me. Is there anybody who wants to sing something for me? All right. Aditya Kashyap was the first one to put his hand up. Come on, Aditya. Sing whatever you feel like singing. Feel free.
हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतरयामी हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतरयामी विश्वव्यापक तू हे स्वामी विश्वव्यापक तू हे स्वामी हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतरयामी आदि अनादि तू हे अविनाशी सर्वव्यापी सब घटवासी हम सब कार्यनीत विनती तुम्हारी
क्या बात है वेरी गुड
प्रभु तुम सब अंतरयामी
वेरी गुड आदित्य सो वेल यू आर सिंगिंग यू नो फॉर मी इट फील्स सो गुड ऑल ऑफ यू आर स्टेइंग सो फार अवे फ्रॉम आवर कंट्री बट स्टिल प्रिजर्विंग आवर कल्चर डू यू नो व्हिच राग दिस इज बेटा दिस राग इज कॉल्ड राग यमन ओके दिस राग इज कॉल्ड राग व्हाट
Yaman.
So if anybody asks you next time, you should say, this is a bhajan in Rag Yaman. Okay? Very, very good. Excellent. Okay, now Rotsi is going to sing for us. Come on.
Vishwadhara Vinayaka Vishwadhara Vinayaka 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 Siddhi Vinayaka Bhava Bhayanasha Siddhi Vinayaka Bhava Bhayanasha Sura Muni Vandita Shri Ganesha Sura Muni Vandita Shri Ganesha Vishwadhara Vinayaka
Very good, Rotsi. Very good. Who taught you from our academy? Who's the teacher? You know the teacher's name?
Ma'am, sir, Mrs.
Fantastic. Very good, Rotsi. Okay. Our dear duo, you all wanted to sing something, Ratik and Karthik. Come on. Look at the hands going up one above the other.
तो जिंदगी की जीत में यकीन कर अगर कहीं है स्वर्ग तो उतारा जमीन पर तू जिंदा है ये गम के और चार दिन सितम के और चार दिन ये दिन भी जाएंगे गुजर गुजर गए हजार दिन कभी तो होगी इस चमन पे भी बहार की नजर अगर कहीं है स्वर्ग तो ताला जमीन पर तू जिंदा है हमारे कारवां को मंजिलों का इंतजार है, ये आनियों ये बिजलियों के पीत पर सवार है, दुआ कदम मिला के चल चलेंगे एक साथ हम, अगर कहीं है स्वर्ग तो उताला जमीन पर।
क्या बात है, वाओ, हुज कंपोजिशन इज दिस, हुज रिटन दिस सॉन्ग?
शैलेंद्र।
ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल, व्हाट अ चॉइस। नो, somebody's practicing. Okay, very well sung, very well, and what a beautiful choice of a song you chose. Oh, our dear Karthik also wants to sing something. Okay, let's hear you, come on.
That's fine, wait, I'll give you the scale.
Somebody's mic is on, can you all please see to it that your mics are muted? Thank you very much.
Asatama sadgamaya tamasama.
Kya baat hai, very good, very good, Karthik. Who's the Surila person who's prompting you? Is that your dad?
No, I looked.
Very good, very good. Excellent. Welcome to the academy. Who else is going to sing for me? Anybody else? Okay, Riddhi, come on. Let's hear you.
Aaj jaane ki zid na karo. यूं ही पहलों में बैठे रहो, यूं ही पहलों में बैठे रहो, आज जाने की जिद ना करो, हाय मर जाएंगे हम तो लुट जाएंगे, ऐसी बातें किया ना करो, आज जाने किस दिन करो।
ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटिफुल रिद्धि, यू हैव गॉट सच अ लवली वॉइस, प्लीज लर्न, प्लीज लर्न। You know what happens is, when you already sing so well, the learning that you will do will enhance it much further. It's like finishing a beautiful piece of art, you know. You do the sculpture, but it takes years to finish it, you know. Finish that sculpture, it's like that. So please, welcome to the academy. I'm so happy to have students like you. Avnish, you want to... Achha, let's hear Dr. Shobhana sing something for us. Dr. Ji, aap kaun si doctor hai?
सर मैंने पीएचडी किया है म्यूजिक।
सॉरी सॉरी, योर इंटरनेट इज अ लिटिल वीक डॉक्टर, सो या जस्ट सिंग फॉर अस समथिंग। आपको गाना था ना? ओह शी इज फ्रोजन, कम ऑन अवनीश, कैन वी हियर यू?
यस सर। जिंदगी की यही रीत है, हार के बाद ही जीत है, जिंदगी की यही रीत है, हार के बाद ही जीत है, थोड़े आंसू है थोड़ी हंसी, आज गम है तो कल खुशी, जिंदगी की यही रीत है, हार के बाद ही जीत है।
क्या बात है अवनीश, वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, एंड दिस इज सच अ लवली सॉन्ग। यू नो आई डिड अ शो कॉल्ड तारे जमीन पर, उसमें एक छोटा सा लड़का था सूरज जॉय, उसने भी आके ये गाया था, यू रिमाइंड मी ऑफ हिम, अमेजिंग, वेरी ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग। इज डॉक्टर्स इंटरनेट बैक? She's, I think, looks like she's still frozen. Yeah, ma'am. You know, aapki awaz bahut, there's a lot of stutter there. I think it's a very weak signal. Okay, so probably we'll hear you a little later. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You wonderful children. Welcome to the academy. I'm so happy to meet you. And believe me, each... Achha, achha, doctor ka wo aa gaya, internet aa gaya. Come on, doctor. Aap gaiye. Pehle mic to unmute kijiye. Your mic. Haan, sunaiye.
Sir, I'm...
No, we cannot hear anything, ma'am.
Awaaz
de. Haan, abhi aa raha hai. Haan, beautiful. Kya baat hai? Haan. क्या बात है डॉक्टर, योर वॉइस इज
आ रही है ये स्याही किस्मत पे छा रही है
नो वी कांट हियर यू मैम, वी कांट हियर यू एट ऑल. आप फिर से एक अच्छा इंटरनेट कनेक्शन लेके फिर से ज्वाइन हो जाइए लेटर विद अनदर ग्रुप. आई वुड लव टू हियर यू सिंग एक्चुअली. ओके, यू ज्वाइन विद अनदर ग्रुप बिकॉज नहीं वॉइस अपना इंटरनेट इज नॉट ओके योर्स. ओके, विल गो अहेड. आप बाद में ज्वाइन कर लीजिए वापस. लीव द मीटिंग एंड ज्वाइन अगेन.
ओके,
या लवली मीटिंग योर चिल्ड्रन. सी यू सून. वेलकम टू द एकेडमी एंड होप टू हियर मोर ऑफ यू. कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग, कीप लर्निंग. दिस इज एन ओशन. इवन दो यू आर लॉग आउट नाउ, प्लीज remain with us because you're going to learn a lot. I'm going to be teaching a lot of other lessons too. Okay, so bye-bye. See you soon. Yeah, beta, bolo. Yeah?
I've got a question.
Yeah, tell me, beta.
How do you sing breathless?
Not in one breath. Okay.
Was there like a technique or something?
Yeah, I mean, you have to learn classical music, but it is not in one breath. I do take my breaths in between. You know, we'll answer all these questions in the end. At the end of the session, have your questions ready for me, okay? Because I have to interact with each and every one of you. So, lovely, but that was an intelligent question, Ratik. So, all the very best. See you soon. Say bye. And
bye.
Let's have the next set of students.
Thank you.
So we have Gaurav Burse here to introduce the next set of students. Come on, Gaurav.
Okay, we have 8 students this time around, starting with Prashant Sridharani, Meenal Oja, Dinesh Joshi, Shreyansh Joshi, Nimish Joshi, Anjali Raina, Oham Shankar, and Ram Shankar.
Oh, okay. There are enough Shankars over here in this group. Okay.
And sir, Prashant Sridharani is a keyboard student.
Where's Prashant? All right, Prashant. Okay. Lovely. So let me start with Prashant only now, because you know what we can do is, since he's a keyboard student, if he's going to play something for me now, or Prashant, gee, where are you calling from?
I'm in Boston.
All right. That is the place where, you know, I go there frequently to visit the Berklee College of Music.
Absolutely.
Because in our academy. Yeah. It's a wonderful town, really. So,
yes.
You decided to learn the keyboard, is it?
Yes. I'm in my late 50s. So, now all my financial burden is gone. So, now my passion is music. And listening to all these guys, I feel like I should even start taking vocal lessons.
You should actually. You know, Prashant, what happens is, input sab idhar se hi hai na. All the input comes from here only, whether you let it out here or whether you use this. But when it comes here, it's always good to learn vocals for any instrument because you sing through your instrument, isn't it? So,
exactly.
I mean, you're most welcome. But, you know, I'm very glad you've joined the academy and I hope you enjoy the process of learning and, you know, spreading the joy of music. So are you you've just started learning, or do you play for many years, or what?
No, just started learning. I mean, until now it was all work. Now my passion, I want to get into my passion.
So happy you're following your passion. I also did that many years back though, and somehow, you know, I was lucky. So fantastic. Okay, Shreyash. Hi, Shreyash.
Hi.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Madison, Verona right now.
All right. Okay. Is it very cold there or very hot there? What is the climate like?
I mean, it's very cold. It was in the minus this week.
So. Oh, my God. Okay. So you're going to be sitting at home and you're going to sing something for us. Fantastic. Welcome to the Academy, Shreyas. And we have Ram Shankar. Oh, you vanished from the previous batch and I see you now over here. Ram, are you going to learn the guitar, is it? Are you learning the guitar?
Yeah, I'm going to do the guitar.
All right. So, have you enrolled in for the guitar course or you have enrolled in for the vocal course?
The guitar course.
Guitar course. Oh, we're going to hear you play some guitar for us. Whatever you have learned, whatever, even if it is one note, two notes, just a single chord, it's okay. Okay? I'll tell you, welcome to the academy. Hi, Nimish. How are you doing?
I'm doing good, sir.
Where are you calling from, Nimish?
I'm coming from Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. And what do you do there? Which grade do you study?
I study fifth.
Fifth grade. All right. And what now, schools are still like online or offline? Do you go to the school or from home only?
Online, sir.
Online. Are you enjoying that or you miss your school?
Oh, I definitely enjoy that.
Love this guy. Okay, and who do we have here? Meenal Ozaji, how are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you, sir?
Very good, Meenal. Where are you calling from?
I'm from Minnesota and North Dakota both.
Oh, a lot of people from Minnesota today. Welcome to the Academy, ma'am. How come you chose to learn music? What is it that prompted you?
I love to sing since I understand singing, but then I have opportunity now, so I'm learning from your academy.
Yeah. You know, it's always, you know, you tap into your mind and say, I should do it. It's now or never, you know, that kind of a feeling.
Yeah. When we were like 16, 80, we don't have opportunity to learn singing. So now we have it. So
I'm so happy you joined. And believe me, ma'am, you know, a few thousand people are watching this Facebook Live that you're doing. So, you know, people like you, you're an inspiration to many, many people. Jinke man mein hota, you know, they've got deep in that. I should learn singing. I should learn dancing. I should learn painting, something. You know, when they see people like Prashant ji, or when they see people like you, they say, I can also do it. So thank you very much. Yeah.
Actually, aapko main ek baat batana chahti hun, sir. There is so many people, student and kids like, बट मेरे एज के जो है वो उनको पता चलता है कि नहीं अब हम क्या कर सकते 40 50 कुछ भी नहीं कर सकते तो आई वांट टू शो देम लाइक व्हाटएवर द एज यू कैन डू एवरीथिंग
देयर इज नो एज जैसा मैंने पहले बताया कि यू नो आवर ओल्डेस्ट स्टूडेंट इज 92 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड ही इज द हैप्पीएस्ट मैन ही सेज दैट आई वेट फॉर दैट 1 आवर ऑफ यू नो पीस एंड काम एंड स्ट्रेस फ्री एनवायरनमेंट एंड आई एम देयर विद माय टीचर एंड आई एम लर्निंग सो वेलकम मीनल Lovely talking to you. And we have Anjali here. Hi, Anjali.
Namaste, Shankar, sir.
Namaste, Anjali. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Houston, Texas.
Oh, again. I have to check with the, you know, Houston people. Is everything okay? You guys are safe? Back in action?
We are almost back in action, getting stable now.
Okay. When you say almost, abhi tak kya, what are the problems still existing now?
Still a power... some areas power outages still and water supply is not restored
because
yet.
The pipes are frozen and all that.
Yes,
no, I
that's
heard
correct.
About that.
Yeah.
Oh, God bless you all. Really, I hope that everything comes back soon. Yeah. All the very best. So. I hope that through music we are able to give you some kind of happiness and, you know, relieve your stress.
Yeah,
so welcome, Anjali. Welcome, Anjali.
Thank you.
Hi, Om Shankar. Are you Ram Shankar?
Hello, Ram. Yes, I'm Ram Shankar's brother.
Yeah, and you know what has happened is his microphone is also on. His instrument is close to you. So what happens is there's a feedback that gets generated. Okay. So anyway, welcome. What do you do, Om, over there?
Over there?
I'm doing the guitar. And
And, you're learning the guitar, is it?
Yes.
Wonderful. Welcome to the academy. Om.
Thank you, Thakur.
Dinesh Joshi. How are you, Dinesh?
Please, ja sakti hain.
Dinesh, you have to unmute your mic. Yeah. No, I still can't hear you because your mic is muted. Aram se, take your time. Ha, okay. Now it's... No. Again, you muted it again. Just press it once. That's it. Yeah. Hi, Dinesh. How are you? No, you're still not audible. Something is wrong. I think...
Go. Wash your face.
Volume is less or I don't know what. Why don't you log out and log in again? Okay. Somebody from the academy will help you with that. All right. So, as we were... Dinesh, I'll see you around. Huh? Leave and join again. Okay. So, you can be part of another group or something. So we're going to be doing what? Shreyas is the youngest one, I think, in this gang. So tell me, we were doing how many basic notes, Shreyas?
So the basic notes are 7 notes.
Okay, we did that, isn't it, with the other group. So let's start singing it right away. We can't escape that. Everybody has to sing those 7 notes and then we proceed ahead. So let me hear you sing, Shreyas. Sing, come down. Amazing. Ram, do you want to sing? Do you want to play? What do you want to do? You want to sing? Ram Shankar?
Play.
You want to play something? Okay, then we'll do one thing. We'll hear your guitar later. We'll finish the singing session and then we'll hear your guitar. Okay? So, Nimish, come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Sing.
Ni sa.
Come down.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Dinesh, we need little more energy. We need, you have to be, yeah, as if you're watching a basketball match. Okay, let's go for it. Full energy. Come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
There you go. Fantastic. Come down.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga ni sa.
Sing. Sa ni dha pa. Repeat after me.
Sa ni dha pa.
I don't know how to sing backwards, okay?
Okay, you repeat after me, Dimish. Can you hear me? Repeat after me. Sa ni dha
pa. What comes before?
Magarisa.
What?
Magarisa.
Do you have a pen and paper with you, Nimish, over there? Do you have a pen and paper there?
Yes.
Can somebody get a pen and paper? Sridhar, can you display the steps, please? Do you see on the screen the 7 steps? Nimish, yes. Can you see that? Now look at those steps and you start singing. Come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Don't hurry. There's no hurry. Do it slowly. Now descend down from sa. Look at that.
Sa ni dha.
Sing.
Sa ni dha pa.
Fantastic. There you got it, man.
It's not fantastic.
It's just visual. If you just remember, if you just see it and sing, absolutely fantastic. Okay, let's go to the next student. Shrita, can you shut the screen? Because I can't see the names then. All right. Who do we have next here? We finished with Nimish. Let's see. Meenal ji, come on.
Sa re ga ma.
Let me tell you, your decision of following your passion is absolutely right. Okay?
Thank you very much.
Fantastic.
Sir.
Welcome to the academy. Anjali,
thank you.
Let's go. Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Fantastic. Sa ni ga. Sing.
Sa ni ga pa ma ga re sa.
Mr. Om Shankar, you're also joined for guitar, is it? All right. So we'll hear you and Ram Shankar play later together. Okay. How? Oh, so Shreyas and Dinesh Joshi are father and sons. Okay. Wonderful. Can we hear you, Shreyas, now? Go for it. Dinesh, go for it. You sing.
Re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
बहुत ही सुरीला फादर एंड सन जोड़ी है. Let me tell you. Prashant, you want to try singing it? अरे कोशिश करो, क्या हर्ज है. At the max क्या होगा? You will go out. No problem. Try. Unmute your mic, please. You want to try it?
Sure.
Okay.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Kya baat hai sir? Kya baat hai? All right. So we did the straight up, straight down. Okay. Now we're going to do the next thing that we learned is the two note pattern. Does anybody remember the two note pattern over here? Who remembers it? All right. Shreyas, come on, start. You sing.
Sa, sa, ni, ri.
Come on, sing. And all the others who have logged in, I know the microphones are muted, but wherever you are, keep singing. Even if you are not on screen, just keep singing. That's how you will be doing riyaz. And by the time this session is going to last for 2 hours, 2.5 hours, you would have realized that you have done riyaz for 2.5 hours. Okay, so come on. Shreya sings and everybody sings with him, but with the mics muted. Come on, go for it.
Sa, sa.
Ga, ga, ma, ma, pa, pa, la, la, ni, ni, sa, 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 ni, ni, ga, ga.
क्या बात है दिनेश जी, आप गाइए. Minal, come on, go. Fantastic, come on.
Da sa re re da ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Fantastic, come on, Anjali.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa 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 ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma gha gha re re sa sa.
Okay, Nimish, come on. Can we have the staircase picture for Nimish, please, so that he can see the staircase and sing. Nimish, are you ready? Come on, go.
sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
You were just telling me that you don't know to sing backwards and you're singing outstandingly, Nimish. Fantastic. I saw Dr. Shobhana had logged in. Now she's off. Okay. So now we did what we had already done. Now we go further. Now, can you tell me, Nimish, which are the first three notes in that staircase? Can you tell me?
Sa, re, go.
Fantastic. Okay. Nimish has climbed from sa, re, and he's standing on ga. Meenal, from ga, I step down one step. I come to which note? Can you tell me? Your mic. Mic.
Ro?
Re. You come down to re. Okay. From re, we go re and then two more steps up. Matlab, three steps in all. Where do we land? Oh. Come on. Can you tell me, Shreya? Shreyas?
Can you ask the question once again?
Okay. Nimish went from sa, re, ga. Meenal said, if you step down one step, you come down to re. From re, I want to go three steps up, including the step re. So where do I go? Re, and then?
Re, ga, ma. You reach ma.
Perfect. You reach ma. Anjali, from ma, I step down one step. Where do I come to?
Ga, ma, pa.
No, just one step. Oh. I come down. Ga. Isn't it? We are in ma. From ga, now you go three steps up. Can you tell me which are they? Ga?
Ga, ma, pa.
Perfect. So similarly, so what we're doing is sa, re, ga. You come down. Re, ga,
re,
ma.
Ga, ma.
Then come down. Ga, ma,
ga,
pa.
Ma, pa. Ma,
you
pa,
come
da.
Down. Ma, pa, dha. Pa, dha, ni. Pa, and dha, eventually, ni. Dha, ni, sa. Sa. Isn't it? So now, Prashantji, can you tell me, when we started this exercise, where did we start from? We start from sa. And we go up to the top, sa, isn't it?
Right.
We went straight and we came down. Then we did one, two note pattern. One, one, two, two, three, three. Sa, sa, re, re, ga, ga, ma, ma. Now what we're doing is sa, re, ga, ma, ga, ma, pa. But the beginning note and the last note is the same, isn't it? Eventually, we're starting from sa and going to the top, sa. So what is it that changes? Can you tell me, Prashant, what happens? What is it that changes? It is the journey, isn't it?
Right.
The journey from the sa to sa changes. And that journey of that single note that you're following is what is called melody. Okay. That's the definition of melody. The journey of a single note is a melody. So the first melody that we did was da 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 da. Second melody we did was da 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 da. Third melody that we are all going to sing together is sa re ga re ga ma. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. So we're going to start off with Nimish. Okay,
sa re ga.
Repeat after me.
Sa re ga re ga ma.
Very good.
Ma ma pa pa dha ni.
Pa pa dha
ni sa.
No, once again. Can we have the staircase picture for Nimish, please? All right. Can you see that? Let's go.
Yes,
can you
sir.
Zoom in a little? Can you make it slightly bigger, Sridhar? Okay. Nimish, look at the first staircase and start doing your exercise. Come on.
Sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa. Ma pa ti pa ti ni do ni sa.
Just wait there. No, just wait there. Come on. Okay, next student. Can you all do it? Who can do it? Shreyas, come on. Start.
Ga ma pa ma pa ha pa da ni da ni sa.
Brilliant. Come on, Dinesh ji. Go for it.
Re ga re ga ma pa ma pa dha pa Padhani dhani sa.
Brilliant, Meenal, come on.
Sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa ma pa da pa da ni da ni sa.
Anjali.
Sa re ga ma ga ma pa dha pa dha ni da ni sa.
Kya baat hai? Nimish, start coming down. Sa ni dha. Look at me. Yeah, repeat after me. Sa ni dha. Sing.
Sa ni dha.
Sa, sa ni dha. Power. Come on.
Sa ni dha.
Ni dha pa.
Si dha pa.
Dha pa ma.
Dha pa ma.
Sa ma ga.
Ma pa.
Pa ma ga.
What?
Pa ma ga.
Pa. Pa ma ga.
Ma ga re.
Ma ga re.
Ga re sa. Well, can you do it on your own? Come on, look at the staircase and do it on your own.
Sa re.
Okay, start from the beginning. Sa re ga. Start.
Sa re ga. Re ga ma, ga ma pa da, pa de ni, da ni sa ni da pa, do pa ma, pa ma ga re sa.
Brilliant, you deserve an applause. You deserve an applause. You know why? Because you were thinking and singing. You're not just by-hearting stuff. You're looking at it, you're analyzing, and you're singing. And that's what it is. That's why I was not singing for you. I wanted to see whether you can grasp it and you can sing it. And when a young, tiny little Nimish Joshi can do it, anybody can do it. You know, this is how you get the fundamentals of music very, 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 you know, easily, and you grasp it. Dr. Shobhana, aapka audio theek ho gaya ki nahi finally?
Ji, sir. ठीक हो गया।
क्या बात है, अभी मतलब सुनाई दे रहे, अभी आप सुनाइए आपका जो आप गा रहे थे ना, आवाज दे कहां से, सुनाइए।
यस सर। सर क्या डी स्केल देंगे आप मुझे?
हाँ हाँ मैं दे दूंगा। ओके okay.
Yes, sir.
Short,
keep it short. Okay. Sir, अभी भी आवाज नहीं आ रही मेरी।
कट रहा है।
सर आवाज नहीं आ रही मेरी।
आपकी आवाज कट रही है, मतलब योर इंटरनेट कनेक्शन का
डॉक्टर
जी, डॉक्टर जी अब आप ना वीडियो को बंद कीजिए और गाइए।
हाँ जस्ट ऑडियो में गाइए तो हमको सुनाई देगा शायद। ठीक से
ओके ओके
या गो फॉर इट, गाइए।
आवाज दे कहाँ है,
क्या बात है,
दुनिया जवा है, आबाद मेरे दिल में उम्मीद का जहां है, दुनिया मेरी जवां है। आवाज दे कहां है,
क्या बात है डॉक्टर,
आ रही है क्यों रात की स्याही, किस्मत पे छा रही है क्यों रात की स्याही, वीरा है मेरी नींदे तारों से ले गवाही,
बर्बाद मैं यहाँ हूँ, आबाद तू कहाँ है, बेदर्द आसमां है, दुनिया मेरी जवां है।
क्या बात है डॉक्टर शोभना जी, आपकी आवाज इतना यूनिक है, अमेजिंग 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 अमेजिंग, मैं ऐसे नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, सचमुच मतलब वो सिग्नल खराब होने के बावजूद हमने रुका और आपको सुना, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी वेरी हैप्पी, एक्सीलेंट एक्सीलेंट, ओके नाउ
करके मुझे बहुत फायदा मिल रहा है और उसी के कारण बहुत बहुत आभार।
Thank you, thank you. Okay, now we are going to be hearing Ram Shankar and Om Shankar. Come on, what is it that you all want to play for me?
A duet.
You all going to be playing together?
Yeah. Sure. Okay. And then after that, I'm going to play a song by myself.
All right. Very good, Ram and Om. Excellent. Keep this is just the beginning. You know, you'll go forward. You'll be learning a lot of chords. You'll be learning a lot of melody, harmony. It's a beautiful instrument. Welcome to the academy. I'm sure that you're going to, you know, enjoy this. Okay. Lovely seeing both of y'all. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna play something more. Okay, go for it. Go for it.
I also have one.
This is called? What's this called?
Called Rock in the Country.
Absolutely. Yeah, wonderful. Welcome. Prashantji, kya aap kuch bajane wale hain hamare liye? Talk back. Mic on kijiye sir.
No, actually even my keyboard is not connected.
No problem. Prashantji, welcome to the academy. I'm glad that you're hanging around. Aap suniye, be with us. And enjoy this whole, you know, multiple students singing. Yeah.
It's an inspiration. Actually, like I said, I probably might even join vocal singing now.
So. Please do. Please. See, because it was just steps main bata raha tha, that is similar to your 8 keys, you know, sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, C, D, E, F, G, A, B. And then C. C, D, E, F, G. So, it's all the same. Whether it's keyboard, whether it's guitar, it's all the same. They're all interconnected. So, absolutely. I'd be very happy if you join. Acha, does anybody else want to sing anything for me? All right, the father-son duo. Come on. Sunaiye kuch. So sweet. Yeah. Both are wearing orange. Both are looking so much in, you know, what do you call it? Coordinated dressing. Superb.
You sing first.
Vishwadhaya Vinayaka 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 Vishwadhaya Vinayaka 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 Siddhi Vinayaka Bhavabhaya Nashama Siddhi Vinayaka Bhavabhaya Nashama Suramuni Vandit Shri Ganesha Vishwadaya
Vinayaka. Ah, that's very sweet. Fantastic. Dinesh ji, aap kuch ga rahe hain?
Haan, Shankar ji, main Mituwa ki do line gana chahta hun. Because I was really inspired by this song.
Kaunsa wala Mituwa?
Mituwa, mere man ye bata de tu.
Achha, achha, wo wala. Okay. Fantastic.
Janiye hiriye. मेरे मन ये बता दे तू
किस ओर चला है तू, क्या पाया नहीं तूने, क्या ढूंढ रहा है तू, जो है अनकही जो है अनसुनी, वो बात क्या है बता। मितवा कहे धड़कने तुझसे क्या, मितवा ये खुद से तो ना तू छुपा।
क्या बात है दिनेश भाई, वो उसको जरा रिफाइन कर लीजिए। मितवा कहे धड़कने तुझसे क्या,
मितवा कहे धड़कने तुझसे क्या।
नेक्स्ट लाइन
मितवा
इतना कहिए,
मितवा
क्या बात है। तो इस तरह से ना एवरी inflection ke upar ek magnifying glass dal dijiye and slowly when you practice it that's when the jo harkate hain jo inflection se wo aur perfect hote jayenge. You are singing so beautifully Dinesh ji, welcome to the academy, welcome. Anybody else wants to sing anything? All right, Anjali, come on, go for it.
Okay, I'm going to sing few two lines from movie Shor, Ek Pyar Ka Nagma Hai, trying to do.
That's the principle of all our lives, Ek Pyar Ka Hi Nagma Hai. जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है। Fantastic, go for it.
एक प्यार का नगमा है, मौजों की रवानी है। एक प्यार का नगमा है, मौजों की रवानी है। जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है। एक प्यार का नगमा है।
Fantastic.
La 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 la.
Very good, very good, very good, very good.
कुछ खोकर खोना है, कुछ खोकर पाना है। जीवन का मतलब तो पाना जाना है। दो पल के जीवन में एक उम्र चुरानी है। जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है।
Very good, Anjali. Superb. Very good. Superb. Meenal ji, are you singing something?
Yes, sir. Main do gana chahti hu, lekin mukhda hi gaungi. Time bahut nahi lungi. I know everybody.
Time bahut kam hai. Haan.
Yeah.
Just two lines each. Yeah.
Maadi taru kanku karyune suraj ugyo. जग माथे जाने प्रभुताए पागमु क्यों कंको खर्युने सूरज क्यों।
वाह वाह वाह, ये क्या कौन सी कंपोजिशन है? गुजराती में है लेकिन who's composed this?
I don't know who's composed this, but I know Asa Bhosle is singer. So
beautiful, beautiful.
And dusra, dusra ghazal hai.
हाँ.
सफर में धूप तो होगी, जो चल सको तो चलो। सभी है भीड़ में, तुम भी
निकल सको तो चलो सफर में, धूप तो होगी जो चल सको तो चलो।
क्या बात है मीनल जी, वेलकम, फैंटास्टिक, आई एम सो ग्लैड यू आर फॉलोइंग योर पैशन। निमेश यू वांट टू सिंग ना, गो फॉर इट, कम ऑन निमेश।
I can't sing, but I can play the piano.
Do whatever you feel like. Come on. Very good. Keep practicing, beta. Keep practicing. God bless you. So all of you all, once again, thank you so much. Welcome to the academy. As we move on to the next set of students, please keep listening. Please keep singing. Wonderful seeing all of you all. And Dinesh ji and Shreyas, this is a blessing when you're able to sit next to your son and sing together. इससे बड़ा एक ब्लेसिंग कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता है। सो वेलकम वंस अगेन।
आई वांटेड टू लर्न फॉरएवर बट व्हेन वी एनरोल्ड हिम फॉर द क्लास देन आई आल्सो जॉइन फॉर माय वॉइस जिम सो इट इज अ ग्रेट।
एंजॉय कीजिए, एंजॉय कीजिए।
हां हां, मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूं, मेरा बच्चा है उसका नाम आदित्य है। सो आपका जो वो शंभू वाला जो है तांडव, शिव तांडव,
शिव तांडव, शिव तांडव,
he's 11 year old but he's singing since he's 7 year.
Oh really?
वो आपको बहुत पसंद करता है, like he want to meet you today but I'm in other town, he's in other city, so
दूसरे दिन मिलेंगे, why not, of course मिलेंगे,
sure, or I will make sure he will join academy because he love to learn.
It'll be an honor and I'd love to hear violin, him sing the Shiv Tandav. Yeah, love, yes, to hear him sing that. Yeah, welcome, welcome.
Nice to meet you. Okay, Gaurav, let's go ahead.
You, yeah, sorry, Prashant.
When you are in Boston, I'd like to meet you next time.
For sure. Oh, our academy students, they are like our family. I would love to meet all of you all. It's absolutely always a pleasure. Yeah, Gaurav, go ahead. Next set,
so
of
we
students.
Have,
yeah,
the third group, starting with Umesh Mittal, Arav Garnayak, Preetam Reddy, Arnav Jagdale, Ishika Bagh, Kavita Ganesan, Shivani Kaul, and Krishna Priya.
Wow. All right. So let them all come on. And then we can start one by one. Okay, as they are logging in, let me start chatting. Hi, Preetam. How are you doing?
I'm good, sir. How are you?
You already have a musical name, yeah, of a fantastic composer, my dear brother. He is Preetam. And where are you calling from?
Yes. Calling from Mount Vernon, Illinois. It's like 4 hours from Chicago.
Yeah, yeah, I know Illinois. Yeah, I've been there. And fantastic. Welcome to the academy. What do you do there? Are you in IT?
Thank you. No, I am a doctor.
Oh.
I'm in general medicine doctor.
I've realized one thing. Yeah, doctors and lawyers and policemen, these people are all crazy about music. Huh?
Music. I like to sing. So that's why, you know, I joined this academy.
Ah, wonderful.
Some,
yeah,
karaoke,
welcome,
with some friends. So thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure. I hope that I'm able to help you out with that. But really welcome to the academy. Hi, Arnav. How are you?
Good.
Where are you calling from, Arnav?
I'm calling from Little Rock, Arkansas.
Wonderful. How are you doing? You're doing okay?
Yes, good.
All right. Which grade do you study, Arnav?
4.
All right. All the very best. Welcome to the academy.
Thank you.
All right. Ishika. Hi, Ishika.
Hi, sir.
Where are you calling from, beta?
I'm calling from West Bengal.
Where in West Bengal?
In my grandparents' house.
I know, but what is the name of your city where you're calling from?
Rhine.
Ah, okay, wonderful. And you know, West Bengal, it's a very, very musical place. So many great artists have come out of West Bengal. So I'm very happy to have you also. Welcome to the academy. Hi, Shivani. How are you? Your mic is again muted. Aapne do bar daba diya.
Namaskar, Shankar ji.
Namaste, Shivani. How are you doing? Where are you calling from?
I'm good. I'm from Dallas, Texas. And before you ask, we are good now.
Thank God, thank God. And you have a million-dollar smile. So I'm sure that you have smiled through all those difficulties. I'm 100%
sure. Thank you.
And Krishna, hi. How are you, Krishna?
Hi, sir. I'm good, sir. How are you?
Very good. What a beautiful name to have, Krishna. It's so beautiful. Where are you calling from?
I'm from Windsor, Canada.
Canada. And looks like you had just had some birthday celebrations in your house, is it?
It was my birthday.
There you go. I can see the balloon at the back. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, belated happy birthday.
I'm actually from Hyderabad, but I came for studies.
All right. All the very best with your studies and best with music too.
Okay. Thank
Hi,
you,
Arav.
Sir.
Hi, Arav. How are you doing?
Good.
And where are you calling from, Arav?
USA.
And I think the camera is turned back and I can see your father holding the thing in front of you. So can you turn your camera back to yourself, please? Hi, sir. How are you? Since we have met anyway. Can you turn the camera back to Arav, please? The camera is turned. Okay, no problem. Kavita ji, namaste. How are you, Kavita ji?
Namaste. I'm good. I'm calling from Louisiana.
Louisiana, USA. Okay. Wonderful. Have you learned music before?
No.
Okay, first time?
First time.
So that is Umesh Mittal ji. Okay, hi Umesh, how are you?
A very good evening to you, sir. Nice meeting
where
you.
Where are you calling from, Umesh?
Sir, I'm calling from Shamli. It is situated in UP, near Meerut.
Oh, near Meerut. Yes, do you know, हमारे जो classical music के जो तानपुरास बनते हैं,
yes,
no, तानपुरा जो it comes maximum from Meerut.
Maximum from Meerut, yes.
Yeah, so wonderful having you. Okay, so before we waste any more time, let us start with the basic seven notes. We start with Preetam, then we go to Arna, then we go to Ishika, then we go to Shivani, Krishna, Umesh, and then Kavita, and then Arav. All of you all are singing. Okay, so let's start. Preetam.
Yes.
Sujoy and Shilpa. Sujoy and Shilpa. Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
Shankar, one second. We'll include Sujoy and Shilpa in this group because they are from Australia and it's probably very, very late for them.
Oh, Shilpa, I'm so sorry about that. Hi, Sujoy and Shilpa.
No, that's okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. Sujoy is my husband here.
We
don't mind being awake.
Sujoy, aap jara frame mein aa jaiye. Aap jara off frame aa gaye hain. Come closer.
He's
come
saying
closer.
Because I'm enrolled, so he's saying I should not be in the frame. That's what he's saying.
You have to be in the frame.
I'm supporting her. Thank you so much.
Welcome. Thank you.
So now we are all going to be singing Sare Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa if you have been observing. So when your turn comes, please sing. Sorry, Preetam, start again.
No problem.
Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Fantastic. Stay there. We'll all come up there and join you in sa. Okay. Very surreal doctor, yeah. Excellent. Come on.
Thank you.
Arnav, come on.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
You sing so beautifully, Arna, but can I request you one thing? Can I request?
Yes.
Can you give me a nice smile, please? Yeah, there you look so good when you smile. You're so serious. You should smile. Children like you should smile and half your worries will be out. Okay, sing again. Come on. With a smile. Happiness. Music is about happiness. Excellent. Come on, Ishika.
Re ga ma pa
na ni sa. Okay, Shivani, come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha
ni sa. Krishna, come on.
Sa
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Shivani, I want you to try again. Come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Do you realize you've sung perfectly the second time now?
I'm just nervous.
It's great. Okay, Umesh, come on.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Kya baat hai Umesh ji? Kavita?
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Okay, you need to learn that. We'll come to that later. Come on, Arav.
Ma pa da ni sa.
Fantastic. Come on, Sujoy and Shilpa. First Shilpa or Sujoy? Who's going first?
I'll go. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Come on, Sujoy.
Sa ni da pa.
No, don't come down. You stay in sound only. Stay okay. Up there only. Sa. Sujoy, is he singing?
I'll give it a go. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
You'll get the award for the most camera shy person in this world. Huh? Okay. Okay, now you start descending down. Come on, Sujay.
Sa ni da pa. Sa ni da pa ma da re sa.
Shilpa, come on.
Sa ni
Arav.
Sa ni pa da pa ma ga re sa.
Come on, Kavita.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Finish.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Abhishika.
Sa re.
No. Sa.
Sa ni.
Just like you call, you are calling out to mummy to the next room. Now just go for it. Sa. Go.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Almost there. Come on, Arnav.
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
But at the end of your singing, I want one thing from you always.
At the end of your singing, Arnav. Yeah, that smile I want. Come on, Pritam.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Now let's do the two note pattern. You remember that?
Sa, sa, re, re.
Come on, Pritam.
Sa, sa, re, re, ga, ga, ma, ma, pa, pa, dha, dha, ni, ni, sa, sa. Sa, sa, ni, ni, da, da, pa, pa, ma, ma, ga, ga, re, re, sa, sa.
Come on, Arnav.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa ta sa sa ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa.
Ishika.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma
ma, ma.
Da 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 ni ni sa sa
sa sa, sa, sa ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re.
Shivani, come on.
Ta sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa 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 ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Brilliant, Krishna.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re.
Kya baat hai Umesh.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni.
No, take a deep breath before you start.
Sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
So did you realize that once you take a deep breath,
yeah,
you're able to sing the entire cycle in one breath, isn't
it? One breath.
So that's
right.
How you improve your lung capacity. Okay.
Right.
Kavita ji, I'm going to change the scale for you so that you are comfortably able to sing.
Sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Okay. Sing. Aram.
Sa sa re
re re ga ga.
Pa pa da da.
Ni ni sa sa.
Sa sa ni. Da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re. Sa, sa.
Sujoy, come on.
Sorry,
Parit.
Sorry,
come on.
Sa, sa, re, re, ga, ga, ma, ma, pa, pa, da, da, ni, ni, sa, sa.
How about that?
Ni, ni, da, da, pa, pa, ma, ma, ga, ga, re, re, sa, sa.
Shilpa.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Okay, now Shilpa, you're going to start off with a three note pattern. Okay, remember?
Sa re ga re ga ma.
Go for it. Come on.
Sa re ga. Gama, gama, pa, ma, pa, dha, pa, dha, ni, dha, ni, sa.
Come on, Sujoy, go for it.
Sa, ni, dha, ni, dha, pa, dha, pa, ma, pa, ma, ga, re, ga, re, sa.
Come on, Sujoy.
Sir, I will give it a pass this time.
Sorry?
I'll give it a pass this time.
Why? You're singing so well, Sujoy. Why is this lack of confidence? I don't understand. Just go for it. At the max, kya hoga? At the max, mistake hi hoga na. Mistake hi hoga na. Kya farak padta hai? Come on. You can make a zillion mistakes. No problem. Come on.
Sure. Sa re
ga ma.
Re ga ma. Ga ma pa. Ma pa dha. Pa dha ni. Dha ni sa, sa ni dha, ni dha pa, dha ma ma, pa ma ga re, ga re sa.
देखिए मेरा हाथ ना हारमोनियम के ऊपर है तो मैं झूठ नहीं बोलूंगा. आप बहुत सुरीले हो, मैं ऐसे नहीं बोल रहा हूँ. ओके, फैंटास्टिक. कम ऑन, लेट्स गो विद आरव.
सा रे गा
Aram, can you hear me? Yeah.
Yes.
Re ga ma.
Ga ma pa ma pa da.
Very good.
Danisa.
Excellent. Very good, Aram. Keep it up. You're singing really well. Kavita ji, you want to try? Try. Try panradilena. You can try, no problem.
Sariga. Sariga. Riga ma. Ga ma pa. Ma pa da. Da ni sa.
Pa da ni.
Pa da ni. Danisa.
Very good. Come on, Umesh.
Sarika.
Say, come here, Umesh. Aapna. Nahi, wo tanpura band kar dijiye. Tanpura band kar dijiye. You know what? Sing. Instead of Sarega, sing. That is called the Akar. What are you saying?
Akar.
You're singing the melody of these sargams. I'll soon explain to you what all this is. Come on, you sing. अच्छा देखिए उमेश जी आप ना आगे देखिए फोकस ऑन द नोट्स एंजॉय योर नोट्स और आराम से कहिए कोई ट्रेन पकड़ना नहीं कोई प्लेन पकड़ना नहीं आराम से कम ऑन एंजॉय एवरी नोट क्या बात है कृष्णा कैन यू डू द सेम थिंग अगेन Shivani, try. Come on. Brilliant, Ishika. Repeat after me. Pa ma ga.
Pa ma ga. Ma ga.
Ma ga re.
Ga re ma.
Ga re sa. Very good. Okay, come on, Arnav ji. Come on.
Sa re ga.
Oh, wait.
Sa re ga.
Gaiye.
Sa re ga. Re ga ma. Ga ma pa. Ma pa da. Pa da ni da ni sa sa ni da pa da pa ma ga re ga re sa.
Idam, can do the akar. Come on.
Ah.
सुनिए एक मिनट, खुल के बिंदास. So now I'll just talk for 2 minutes now. What you all did? We did sa re ga re ga ma, and some of you all did So suppose here is the sa re ga, and here is the akar a. They both are like this, you know. It's like when you look at a very complicated computer program. Any complicated computer program can be broken down into its binary equivalent, zeros and ones. Any computer program, or you take the biggest book that you have ever read, you know, eventually it is only 26 alphabets. Or you see any melody, it can be broken down into these seven notes. So what you're doing is every melody has got an underlying swaras. Okay, you have to map it to the swaras. For example, if I do a song, la 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 la, have you heard the song? Yeah. So when I put words on this, it becomes har ghadi badal rahi hai, la 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 la. But underneath this layer is sa ni sa ni sa ni sa ga ni sa ni dha ni dha ni pa dha sa na har pal yaha. So the lowermost layer is the sargams. On top of it is the melody. On top of it is the melody with the lyrics on top. It's like saying the word, you know, computer. When I say computer, there is a spelling. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R. There's a spelling for the word computer. But you don't say, you know, I'm looking at the C-O-M-P. You say, I'm looking at the computer. But underneath that, if you want to decode computer, you have got the spelling. So similarly, any melody. So any melody can be decoded into its equivalent sargams. The sargams are the spelling equivalent of a melody. I hope you are understanding. Or the binary equivalent of a program, or the alphabets of whatever, you know, you can just decode them. And these patterns that we are doing over here, first we did a single pattern, then we did two note pattern, then we did a three note pattern. Aren't you all imagining these like Lego blocks, you know? You have a single block, then you have two blocks, then you have three blocks. You're making patterns, you know? And it's almost like a block print sari, where you have one print and then another print and then another print. And eventually when you look at the sari, it becomes a culmination of all these prints. So some of these prints are complicated if they come from Kashmir and all that. So it becomes it's like a complicated weave. Or if it's a simple, it is it's a, you know, very, very basic, very, very, you know, beginner's weave kind of a thing. So that's how music is like weaving of notes. It's like bringing melodies together. And that's how melodies are formed. Okay. So that's what I wanted to tell you. So anyway, thank you so much. All of you have been wonderful. And hope to see you all soon. And keep enjoying this session, especially Sujoy and Shilpa. Thank you for staying awake for so long. And hope to see you all. And ye jo journey hai. Pritam, I feel that you want to sing something for me. Yaar. Come on, sing something. Let me hear you sing.
Okay. I'll sing Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas.
All right, it's my favorite song.
Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas Tum Rehti Ho. Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas Tum Rehti Ho. जीवन मीठी प्यास ये कहती हो पल पल दिल
के पास तुम रहती
हो. क्या बात है प्रीतम, यू डिड अ वेरिएशन ऑफ योर ओन आल्सो. फैंटास्टिक, लवली. कृष्णा, यू वांट टू सिंग? कम ऑन, लेट मी हियर यू.
तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना. तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना. कैसे तूने अन कहा, तूने अन कहा सब सुना. तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना.
Very good. No problem. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. Welcome to the academy. I hope. Oh, you want to sing, Shivani? Fir gao na. Ye tumhara time hai. Gao, gao, gao.
So, like you talk about Kashmir, I'll sing a Kashmiri song.
Oh, lovely. Beautiful. There, I was talking about Kashmiri carpets, and you are singing a Kashmiri song. Beautiful. Go for it.
Get you chuk nundbane. Balo ma shok myane me kur mai chane chane balo ma shok myane sharab ke pyal bhariyo gulaban mal kariyo pagaya kal mariyo
beautiful. What a beautiful language. You know, we have used a Kashmiri song in one of our you heard Dilbaro. We've used that Kashmiri song, yeah. Amazing. Because it's based in Kashmir. Wonderful. Arnav, you want to sing? Come on, sing. Come on.
Unchari kare aave laru sange nahi bejure. उंचरी करे आवे लारू सांगे नाही बेजुरे रुन जुन रुन जुन रुन जुन रुन जुन बेल जुदा दोले यो लारो रे की सांगे भेज दे वावा सांगे भेज दे वावा सांगे भेज दे.
क्या बात है, वेरी नाइस. व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग. ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल. ओके, दैट्स इट. अरे शिल्पा वांट्स टू सिंग. अरे ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ कोर्स. गाइए गाइए गाइए
शंकर जी. मैं दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मराठी सॉन्ग ऑफ योर्स. आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग. जस्ट इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल बट जस्ट दिस इज रियली माय फेवरेट सॉन्ग. आई विल गिव इट अ गो.
गो फॉर इट गो फॉर इट गो फॉर इट.
माए चा हळव्या स्पर्शाने खुलते नात्यांच्या बंधात धुंद मोहरते. मायेच्या हळव्या स्पर्शाने खुलते नात्यांच्या बंधात धुंद मोहरते. मन उधाण वाऱ्याचे गुज पावसाचे का होते बेभान कसे तरी वरते. मन उधाण वाऱ्याचे.
क्या बात है, क्या बात है शिल्पा. वेरी नाइस. ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल. हाँ उमेश, गो फॉर इट.
सर दिस सॉन्ग आई लर्न फ्रॉम द एकेडमी ओनली सो आई वांट टू सिंग दैट सॉन्ग.
मकैया
रे मकैया रे तोर गुण गवालो ना झाला. मकैया रे तोर गुण गवालो ना झाला. सावन में बोवाला भादों में कटाला. सावन में बोवाला भादों में कटाला. दुबरा पर धाम लागे लाठी से पिटाला. हो लाठी से पिटाला. मकैया रे तोर गुण गवालो ना झाला. मकैया रे तोर गुण गवालो ना झाला.
क्या बात है. ये कौन सा कौन सी भाषा है ये?
ये यूपी हार्वेस्ट सॉन्ग करके हमें सिखाया था सर. लास्ट सॉन्ग
इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ आवर कंट्री यार. वी हैव गॉट म्यूजिक फॉर एवरी सिंगल ओकेजन. कोई पैदा होता है, कोई मरता है, कोई बच्चा पैदा होता है, कोई विदाई है, यू नो, कोई यू नो एनी सिंगल एंगेजमेंट है, शादी है, there's music for every single occasion. It's so beautiful. Lovely, guys, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Looking forward to, I hope that you all enjoy the journey forward, because we have some fabulous teachers. And, you know, let me tell you, our academy is not only about, you know, teaching music and learning music. You know, we do so many such activities. We've got programs which are meant, it's called SMA Muskurahat, where we, you know, we do programs to raise funds for, you know, musicians who are suffering, who have been like really down during the pandemic. So big doctors from all over the world came and sang to raise funds for big doctors like Preetam, you know. They sang and we raised funds. There's something called SMA Nirvana, where we sing for the terminally ill patients. And also, you know, COVID patients, cancer patients, just to give them that joy, because I think that is the only joy that's left in their lives. We have got the Inspire India program, where we are teaching music to very, very, very underprivileged children who economically are so backward. But hey, economically backward does not mean that you're not talented. You know what I mean? So we have to give this opportunity. So welcome to this place. I'm sure that you're going to experience all this. Looking forward to seeing you all soon. Okay. Gaurav, Bolo, yes. Who do we have next?
Yes. So group 4, we have Ashwini Hola, Trisha Nanda, Shweta Panchpur, Siddhartha Kumar, Yajneshwar Arumugam, Kashvi Kasera, Manisha Goswami, and finally Ayan Bansal.
Wonderful. Okay, let them all come on. We have only Trisha now and Manisha. Hi, Trisha. How are you doing?
Good.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Atlanta, Georgia.
Georgia. All right. And which grade do you go there?
Third grade.
Third grade. Wow. And you want to learn music. Have you learned music before this?
Yeah, I do singing lessons. And
you know that we are very happy to have you in our academy, Trisha.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Hi, Ashwini.
Namaste, Shankarji. How are you?
Very good, Ashwini. And who's that little one? Is that your son?
This is my child. His name is Aditya. So he is my inspiration to learn music. He loves music and he wants to beat drums. He sings a lot of songs. He loves your Ekadantaya song very much.
Can you sing that for me now?
Sing Adi. Gananaya.
Whoa! For this age to remember all these lyrics, amazing. Ashwini, welcome to the academy.
Thank
Hi,
you.
Manisha. How are you doing?
Hello. Namaskar, Shankarji. Good.
Namaskar.
How are you?
Where are you calling from?
From Bentonville, Arkansas.
Sorry, where is this? Sorry?
Bentonville, Arkansas.
All right. Arkansas. Okay. Welcome to the academy. What do you do there, ma'am?
I work for Walmart. Walmart has a headquarters here.
Is it? Okay. Yeah. I hope you enjoy this singing process and the singing learning journey. Welcome. Hi, Shweta.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Very good. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Calgary, Canada.
Oh, Canada. Calgary is beautiful, yaar.
Yes, it is very beautiful.
Yeah. But now it must be like freezing. Now it must be freezing.
Exactly.
Isn't it?
It's quite cold too.
So do you sing there? You're just learning for the first time, or what is the scene?
I'm learning for the first time, sir. I have never sang in my whole life.
Very good, very good. So I hope you enjoy this. Yeah.
Yes.
Kahan gaye baki sab? Sab gul ho gaye. Where's everybody else? There were supposed to be 8 of y'all.
Others can unmute themselves.
Unmute yourself. There is Siddhartha. Camera on.
There is Siddhartha Kumar. Kashvi.
Is he in the next page or what? Yeah. There you go. Okay. Hi, Siddharth. How are you?
Hello, Shankarji. I'm very good.
Namaste. Where are you calling from?
I'm from Fort McMurray, Canada.
Canada. Okay. So Shweta is from Canada. You're north. Right up north, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
What do you do there, Siddharth?
I am an engineer.
क्या बात है, मैं भी बन गया था गलती से इंजीनियर, you know. My son's name is Siddharth, by the way.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Welcome, welcome.
I follow you. You guys have YouTube videos and.
Yeah. We try to do some stuff. Yeah. How are you, Kashvi?
I'm good.
And where are you calling from, Kashvi?
I'm calling from Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. Oh, many people from Wisconsin today. And what do you do in Wisconsin? Are you studying in a university or what do you do?
I don't study in a university.
Then what do you do?
I study in an elementary school.
Ah, elementary school. Which grade? Which grade?
Fourth grade.
Okay. Wonderful, wonderful. Kashvi, welcome. Hi, Yajneshwar. How are you?
Hi, sir.
Arumugam, sir. Vanakam.
Vanakam.
Where are you calling from?
Toronto, Canada.
Toronto. I have very, very dear friends in Toronto. Very close friends. So, and lot of Tamil-speaking people in Toronto also. So, amazing. Welcome, sir. I hope you enjoy this. So, let us start doing what we do best. That is, Trishal, tell me, what are the basic seven notes we are going to sing?
Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni.
And then? Sa, and then we come down. We'll do that first, okay? Because whatever you achieve in life, how much ever big you become, the biggest rock star, the biggest pandit, the biggest ustad, you can't escape these seven notes. They are going to be following you everywhere you go, if you're a musician. Okay? So let's go.
Sa
re ma pa dha ni sa. Sing, Trisha. Come on.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Your pitching is bang on. You're perfect. Amazing. Now we're going to have Ashwini. Come on. Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Excellent. Come on, Manisha.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Come on, Shweta.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Kashvi.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Come on, Yajneshwar.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Come on, Krish Bhatija. Okay. Sa ni dha ma pa dha ni sa. Krisha, come on.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Shwini.
Sa ni pa ma ga re sa.
Manisha.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Shweta.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Siddharth.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Ashwi.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Yajneshwar.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Excellent. So now Yajneshwar, Kashvi, Siddharth are going to do the two note pattern, okay? Let's go. Just a quick revision. Come on.
Sa, sa, re, re.
Come on. Yajneshwar.
Sa, sa, re, re, ga,
ga, ga, ma, ma.
Ga, ga, ma, ma, pa, pa, da, da, ni, ni, sa, sa.
Sa,
sa ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga ni ni sa sa si
ta sa ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa sa
Ashwi, come on.
Sa sa
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa
sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Trisha is going to sing the three note pattern.
Sa re ga.
Sing.
Sa re ga re ga ma pa ma pa.
Hey, no hurry, no hurry, no hurry. Slowly, beta, slowly. Are you catching a train? Woo, come on.
Sa re ga.
Fantastic. You know what? You're singing, you're looking at those notes, thinking and singing, which means you're understanding the fundamentals. I'm so happy, Trisha. Come on, Manisha, go.
Sa re ga, re ga ma, ga ma pa dha, pa dha ni sa, sa ni dha. Ni dha pa dha pa ma ga ma ga re sa.
Brilliant! Come on, Shweta.
Sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha. Ni dha pa dha pa ma ga re ga re sa.
Ashwini is going to do the akar. Sing.
I was nervous about that. Okay.
Okay. Go for it. Try. See, the thing is, beauty about music is you can make a zillion mistakes. There's no problem at all. Go for it. Come on.
Okay.
Brilliant. What were you nervous about? Huh? You sang it perfectly. Absolutely perfectly. Okay, now we're going to do something. You know, as I was telling you, we've got notes and we've got their melodies. We've got the notes, we've got the akar. Our brain is so powerful, you know, ladies and gentlemen, that we can hear some notes and our brain maps automatically to the corresponding melody. For example, if I sing, you will automatically sing the melody of those swaras, you know. Ga ma dha pa, you'll sing See how intelligent our brain is. Let's test it. I'm going to be singing the sargams and you're going to be singing the corresponding akar. Okay, so how do we go about it? I think some of you all are on the next page and some of you all are here. What's happened? Yeah, okay, we start off with Ashwini, okay, and then we go to Trisha, and then we go to Manisha, and then Shweta, and then we go to Siddharth, then Kashvi, and then Yajneshwar. Okay. So Ashwini. Sing, Ashwini. Bring. Fantastic. Trisha.
Ma ma ga ma.
क्या बात है मनीषा
मागरेगा
मनीषा श्वेता
सारे गा मापा
क्या बात है सिद्धार्थ
पा मा धा पा मा
अभी आप देख रहे हो without you realizing your fingers are going up and down you know that's what it is notes are relative to each other some notes are higher than some notes are lower than some notes your fingers are automatically doing you are finding the relativity of the notes automatically this is what happens with music you know so fantastic come on Kashvi sing
Oh, can you sing it?
Sa pa sa pa ma dha pa.
Kya baat hai? Yajneshwar.
Pa ma ga ma pa.
Ashwini.
Ga ma pa ni.
There are four notes. Ga ma pa ni. Can you map it? क्या बात है त्रिशा
निध निध पध
श्वेता
प म ध म प
राइट राइट
प म ध म प
आ
क्या बात है मनीषा
प म ग म रे
क्या सिद्धार्थ
ग म प ध नि
क्या बात है काश्वी
ध नि सा
ओपन योर माउथ
ध नि सा
क्या बात है यजनेश्वर
सपा
चाहिए क्या बात है अश्विनी त्रिशा
ग म रे ग
मनीषा
ग म रे
श्वेता
रे रे
सा
देयर यू गो यू सी नाउ ऑलरेडी विद इन अ फ्यू मिनट्स यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड सिंगिंग आकार फ्रॉम द नोट्स सो दिस इज हाउ इट प्रोग्रेसेस एंड देन यू नो देयर इज नो लिमिट टू हाउ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड इट कैन गेट हाउ इंटेंस यू गेट हाउ डीप यू गेट हाउ You know, emotional you get about music. Sky's the limit. So enjoy this journey. Thank you so much. I welcome all of you all once again to the Academy. Gaurav, who do we have next?
Sure, sir. This would be the last group today.
All right.
Starting with Deepak Ji, Smriti Dhingra, Ayushman Mohanta, Pratima Sharma, Hansika Krishna, Aliniaz Mohammed, Sai Swapnika and Sai Satvika. And finally, Mahin Ramchandani.
All right. So now, where are they? I'm not able to see. They're in the next page.
All the students, the names mentioned, can unmute themselves. So that you can
unmute themselves and also switch on your camera. Because right now, I can see only Deepak, I can see Smriti, I can see Ayushman, I can see Pratima, and I can see Maharin, no? Is it Maharin?
The name is
Mahin.
Okay. And we have Sadvika. And who else? Where are the rest? Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need to have two more whose names you announced. Anyway, we'll start off now. Hi, Deepak. How are you doing?
Stephen.
Deepak, where are you calling from?
Bhilai, Chhattisgarh.
I can hardly hear you. Your voice is very unclear. Yeah?
Bhilai, Chhattisgarh.
All right. Welcome to the academy. Hi, Smriti. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good. Where are you calling from, Smriti? Ayaz. How are you? Achha, they are trying to still figure out the camera. Okay. Smriti, where are you calling from?
Chicago.
Chicago. Okay. Do you learn? Are there music classes there? Are there music classes there?
Are you talking about online classes or in-person classes?
In-person classes, yeah.
In some academies, there might be, but I didn't check.
So have you learned music in Chicago before?
No. It's my first time ever. Like,
wow. Music. Fantastic. I'm the lucky one. Excellent. Hi, Ayushman.
Hello, sir.
Namaste. How are you, Ayushman? Where are you calling from?
I'm good. I'm calling from Delaware, USA.
All right. Fantastic. And today is a holiday for you?
Yeah, today is a holiday.
But anyway, nowadays it's holidays only, no? So you just have to go in front of that screen, attend school and go to the other room. So that's it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Welcome to the academy, Ayushman. Pratima ji, how are you? Namaste.
Namaskar, sir. How are you?
Very good, Pratima ji. And it's a pleasure having you. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Fantastic. Okay.
Shankar is a doctor.
Oh, again, one more doctor. You know, doctors, I must say, the kind of service you all do. First of all, a salute to all the doctors who have, you know, selflessly served us during this pandemic. And you know what you'll have done, no words can describe. So thank you so much for all that. And welcome to the academy. And I know that doctors are so passionate about music because that keeps them going, I think. Especially, you know, when you're doing surgeries and stuff like that, I think music really relaxes you all. So
that is true.
Very happy to have you, ma'am. Yeah.
Actually, I just want to say something. This is my first time ever learning music. My mother, she used to play tabla, but you know, when I was growing up, I never get a chance to learn. I only learned from her because I'm a very good bathroom singer. So when I got a chance, I thought I should utilize this time to learn from the best. And I'm really pleased with your academy. My teacher fabulous.
Who's your teacher's name? What's your teacher's
Anaga,
name?
Anaga Pathak.
Anaga, okay. No, we have some fabulous teachers. We have close to 80 teachers, ma'am. And yes. Trust me, me and Sridhar, we are so proud of having all these teachers and the supports. It's a big crew behind all this, you know. Otherwise, it's very difficult to handle such a mammoth academy on the cloud. So it's amazing. Thank you. Thank you, Pratima ji. Thank you, doctor. Hi, Maheen. How are you?
Hi, sir.
Let me take a guess. You have joined the keyboard course, isn't it? Yeah, internet. Have you joined the keyboard course?
Yes.
All right. I can see the big keyboard in front of you. So, looks like you're going to play something fabulous for me.
Yes.
Okay, great. Waiting to hear you. Hi, Satvika and Swapnika.
Hi, sir.
You know, there's this big ray of light behind you. Yeah, looks like y'all have come from outer space or something. You know, the light is so bright, amazing. So what? Y'all both are what? Sisters, daughters, mother daughter. What is it?
Sisters, sir.
Sisters, wonderful. Where are you calling from?
Kansas, USA.
Fantastic. And have you learned music before this?
No, sir.
What kind of music you listen to? What is it that you'll enjoy?
Don't spoil that.
Somebody's mic is on and saying they don't spoil that. Okay. I love all this. So what kind of music you'll enjoy, Satvika and Swapnika? Film songs. You listen to film songs or do you listen to classical music or do you listen to folk music? What is it you'll listen to?
Some film songs.
All right. Very good. Yeah, that's all. That's all. It's great to listen to film songs. Okay. So now we're going to be doing the Saregama Padanisa together. And then we'll see where we go from here. Okay. all of you can, I mean, this group, you all can, you know, switch on your cameras. Don't keep it off and on and off and on, because I get confused otherwise. Okay, so we'll start with Smriti, come on. Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Listen down.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Come on, Ayushman. Go, sing.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni.
Brilliant. This is what is called being gifted, you know. You are just gifted with music, and this is what happens. Look at him, he's singing without even knowing. Perfectly in pitch. Amazing. Come on, Pratima ji, go for it.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni
Santika and Swapnika, come on, let's hear it.
Me first, sir.
Yeah.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Sa re ga sing.
Sa re ga ma. Magarisa.
Come on, Satvika, you sing now. Oh, sorry, Swapnika, you sing.
Sari.
Sing.
Sari gama padani sa. Sani dapa magarisa.
Brilliant. Who else is left now? Somebody is left. Somebody is trying to connect for a long time. I think Ayaz. Ayaz, are you there?
Yes.
All right, come on, sing.
Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Come on.
Oh, total confusion in Ayaz's house.
Anyway, we'll come to him. Come on. Smriti, come on to the, let's do the two note pattern. Come on.
Sa sa.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa. Ga ga pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Brilliant. Ayushman, do the three note pattern.
Sa re ga. Ma ga ma pa ma pa dha pa dha ni dha ni sa sa ni dha ni ma pa dha pa ma ga di ga di sa.
Brilliant, Ayushman, fantastic. Pratima ji, can I tell you which are the first four notes in our scale? In our scale of seven notes. Ah, Deepak, where did you vanish?
Yahi hai, sir.
Huh?
Sir, yahi hai.
Yeah, aap the hi nahi. Aap aaye nahi. Achha, main aa raha hu. I'm coming to you. Okay? So tell me which are the first four notes, Pratima ji.
A, re, ga, ma.
Okay. From the second note, which are the four notes? Sadhvika, can you tell me?
Ri ga ma pa.
Okay. From the third note, which are the four notes? Can you tell me? Swapnika?
Ga ma pa da.
Fantastic. Ayushman, can you tell me from ma, four notes up, it will go how?
The reason, so you will.
Ma pa da ni.
Fantastic. Deepak, were you there? From pa, if you sing four notes up, where will you land?
From pa.
Dha-ni-sa.
Perfect. Perfect. So, let's do this. Sing, Deepak.
Sa-re-ga-ma.
Can you sing?
Sa-re-ga-ma.
Ga-ma-pa.
Ga ma pa da,
ma pa da ni,
ma pa da ni,
pa da ni sa,
pa da ni sa.
क्या बात है आयुष्मान, can you come down with four notes pattern?
Sa ni ga pa ni ga pa ma. Ga pa ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga re sa.
Altima, can you sing this?
Sa re ga ma,
sing.
Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa da pa dha ni
pa pa dha ni.
Ma pa dha ni
pa
sa
sa ni ga pa
sing
sa ni ni dha pa ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga re sa.
Come on, Satvika, you sing this.
Sari, sari ga ma, ri ga ma pa, ga ma pa da, ma pa da ni, pa da ni sa.
Sa ni ga pa.
Sa ni. Ni da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ma ga ri sa.
Come on, Swapnika, you sing.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa. Ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da pa ma ga ri ma ga ri.
Smriti, come on.
Sa ri ga ma. Ri ga ma pa ga ma pa dha ma pa dha ni pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ni dha pa ma dha pa ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga re sa.
Kya baat hai, beautiful, beautiful. Let me hear you all sing something for me now. Come on. Maheen, are you going to play something for me, beta?
So I'm still learning basics, but...
I want to hear basics. I want to hear very basics. I want to hear one note, two note, three note. That's all.
Yes, sir.
Play. You know?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Go on, play, play, play. know what will be the sargam of this? Of happy birthday to you?
Pa pa dha pa sa ni. Pa pa dha pa re sa. Pa 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 ga sa ni dha. Ma ma ga sa re sa.
So even if it is a Western melody, you can, you know what I'm saying, code it into the Indian melody that is sargam. And who's this new person we have? Hansika, where were you? Hi, Hansika.
Hi.
How are you, beta? We didn't see you only. We didn't see you. So sing with me. Come on.
Sa ni ga pa ma
da ni sa. Sa re ga ma.
I'll show you the picture of a staircase, okay? Look at that and sing. Each note. Come on, sing now.
Sa re ga pa
ma. Will you repeat after me?
Sa re ga ma.
Sing.
Sa re sa re ga ma.
Pa dha ni sa.
Pa dha ni sa.
Sa ni dha.
Sing aloud. Come on.
Sa ni dha
ma ga re sa.
Can you sing?
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Sing. Yeah, correct.
Sa ni da ba ba ga re sa.
Can't hear her. Sridhar, go back to the grid. All right. Come on, Deepak. I saw you go and pick up that guitar, yaar. Come on, I want to hear something from you. Sunado.
I just started learning a few weeks ago.
Yeah, do that. Okay, please. Yeah. Sunao, Deepak. Deepak, you got a lot of soul in your singing, a lot of happiness.
Thank you.
You're going to enjoy it. Wonderful, wonderful. All right, Ayushman wants to sing something. Come on.
Today I'm going to sing a Ravindra Sangeet.
Wow, beautiful. Go for it.
Ore grihobashi khol dar khol laglo re dol tole jole bono tole laglo re dol dar khol dar khol ore grihobashi ranga hashi rashi rashi oshoke bolashe rangari shame ye mesha প্রভাত আকাশে রঙা হাসি রাশি রাশি অশোকে পলাশে রঙনে সমেগে মেশা প্রভাত আকাশে নবীন পাতায় লাগে রঙা হিল দার খুল ওরে
Aishaman, you know, please tell your parents you are a natural, okay? So, I don't know whether you understand the meaning of that. Sometimes there is no need to learn. Just keep learning, okay? You are blessed. Anybody else wants to sing? Doctor, gaana sunaiye.
This is a folk song from movie Manthan. मारो गाम काठो पाड़े जा दूध की नदिया भाए जा कोयल कुकू गाए मारे घर अंगना ना भूलो ना है मारे घर अंगना ना भूलो ना मैं तो देखूं थारी बाट दिना बीते ना ये रात कौने कहूं दिल्ली घाट मैं तो थाकी रे मैं तो थाकी रे ना मैं गैया धारा जाऊं ना मैं पानी भरवा जाऊं ना मैं सुख चैन पाऊं मारे घर अंगना ना भूलो ना कभी रुकना मारे गाम ओ परदेसिया ओ परदेसिया I'm a fabulous bathroom singer so we can't hear you.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me?
Now we can. Now we can.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. A lady called Preeti Sagar. Preeti Sagar has sung this. Yeah. Anybody else wants to sing anything?
I want to sing. Is somebody else going for it or can I?
Shankar sir? Hello? Unmute.
We can't hear him or see him.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, yes, yes.
All right.
Shankar sir?
I think my AirPods went dead. That's right.
Okay. Ashwi, go ahead and ask.
Little kid over here who's joined in. What's your name, beta? Is that Ayaz?
It's Ali Niaz, sir.
Ali Niaz.
Yes, sir.
He's joined now. Let me just finish my class with him. Okay, then we'll hear all of you sing. Ali Niaz, how are you, beta? Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from San Antonio, Texas.
Okay, I can see that you had some problem logging in and getting into this. Now it's okay. Now it's all stable. Okay.
Yeah, he was very upsetting that you know you did not call his name and you know he knows you from the TV Indian Idol.
Now see, especially I'm calling your name, Ali Niaz, isn't it? Yeah, because you know, you were not there only on screen. Iske liye I couldn't call. I didn't know you know. Okay, now you're going to sing with me, okay? Come on. Sing.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Very good.
Sa ni da ba ma ga re sa.
Sa ni da ba ma ga re sa.
Another natural, come on.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni re sa sa.
Hey.
Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa.
Is that down?
Sa sa ni ni. Gaye?
Sa sa ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa.
Now the three note pattern gaye.
Sa re ga.
Sabke liye riyaz hai.
Sa re ga. Re ga.
Sa re ga ga.
Sing, sing, sing.
Sa re ga ma pa da.
Re ga ma.
Repeat after me, yeah, beta. Okay, I'll sing three notes. You repeat after me.
Sa re ga.
Sing.
Sa re ga.
Then.
Re ga ma.
Re ga ma.
ga ma pa
ga ma pa
ma pa dha
ma pa dha
pa dha ni
pa dha ni
energy come on dha ni sa
dha ni sa
way to go sa ni dha
sa ni dha
ni dha pa
ni dha pa
dha pa ma
pa ma dha pa ma
pa ma ga
pa ma ga
ma ga re
ma ga re
ga re sa
ga re sa
very good come on now Alineas we are going to hear Smriti sing for us okay And then you also prepare a song. You want to sing something for me. Come on, Smriti. Go for it.
Hey, Prabhu, tum sab. Can you say the lyrics again? I just lost the last word. Hey, Prabhu, tum sab.
It's okay, Antaryami.
Antaryami. Yeah, Antaryami. Antaryami.
Thank you so much. हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतर्यामी विश्व व्यापक तू है स्वामी विश्व व्यापक तू है स्वामी हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतर्यामी आदि अनादि तू है अविनाशी सर्वव्यापी सब घटवासी आदि अनादि तू है अविनाशी सर्वव्यापी सब घटवासी हम सब करनित विनती तुम्हारी हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतर्यामी निराकार सब गुण तू ईश्वर सदानंद आनंद परमेश्वर निराकार सब गुण तू ईश्वर सदानंद आनंद परमेश्वर निष्दिन गावत निरति तुम्हारी निरति तुम्हारी हे प्रभु तुम सब अंतर्यामी
Who's your teacher in the academy?
Tejas Gambhir.
Tejas, wonderful.
Thank you so much for your time today.
My pleasure. Kashvi? Yes, Kashvi?
Could I sing a song for you?
Of course you can sing a song for me. That's what today we are all here for. I want to listen to you all. Come on.
Sri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Harana Bhava Bhaya Darunam Navakanja Lochana Kanja Mukakara Kanja Pada Kanjarunam Sri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Harana Bhava Bhaya Darunam Pata Pita Manam Tari Taruchi Shuchi Naumi Janaka Sutavaram Sri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Harana Bhava Bhaya Darunam
Very good Kashvi Superb Alineas, are you going to sing something for me?
Yes.
Come on, go for it.
Instead of a song, can I say the Surah Rahman?
Whatever you want, Alineas. Just do whatever you feel like doing. Go for it.
Ar-Rahman, allama al-Qur'an. خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام.
Beautiful, my God. That sounds so good. And what a beautiful language, my God. Amazing. Ali and Ali Niaz, congratulations. Beautifully sung. That was really beautiful. Okay, Trisha is going to sing something for me. Come on.
Okay, I want to sing the Astoma.
Yeah, okay.
Astoma Satgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Asatoma Satgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya Avir Mayedi.
Very good, Trisha. Excellent. Anybody else? Okay. Rootsy, come on.
Sir, I'll be singing a Bengali song and it's a Rabindra Sangeet.
All right. One second. Gaurav, do we have any more groups left?
No, sir. This is the last. This is the last batch.
Okay. Go for it. Come on, Rootsy.
Yes, sir. आयता पिशाह चरी हैते हैते धरी धरी नाचे बिहिरी गिरी गाही बिगान आयता पिशाह चरी हैते हैते धरी धरी नाचे बिहिरी गिरी गाही बिगान अंता बिमीना Anta bibina shaptam shuri batta betan aita bishah chari hati hati dhari dhari nache begiri giri gahi began.
Beautiful. Beautiful, Rauchi.
Pashari Pajatana Rakhe Papramodhe Bhore Dibanishi Mono Pran Anta Bibina Anta Bibina Shaptam Shuri Bhatta Bitan Aita bishah chari hati hati dhari dhari nache be giri giri gahi began.
Beautiful, Rootsy. Thank you so much. Siddharth, come on, go for it.
जब दीप जले आना जब शाम ढले आना जब दीप जले आना जब शाम ढले आना संकेत मिलन का भूल न जाना मेरा प्यार ना बिसराना जब दीप जले आना जब शाम ढले आना.
वेरी गुड, क्या बात है सिद्धार्थ.
थैंक यू,
ब्यूटीफुल. यू नो हु सांग दिस सॉन्ग ना ओरिजिनली?
यशुदास. यशुदास,
यशुदास जी, ब्यूटीफुल. यू नो समथिंग, आई थिंक आई मिस्ड आउट ऑन हंसिका. She did not get a chance to sing because I think her audio was bad. Hansika, can you sing something for me? Come on. Hansika, can you hear me? Oh. I don't think she can hear. Okay. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being there. Meenal, you want to say something?
Yes, sir. You asked me a question. Mari Taru Kanku. Composed by, so written by Avinash Vyas and composed by Purushottam Upadhyay.
Oh, Purushottam Upadhyay, amazing. Yes, composer, sir. Gujarati composer. Yes, yes,
yes, sir.
All right, thank you so much for that. Thank you, Meenal. Thank you. Anjali, you want to say something? Yeah,
yes, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. I have been a big and huge fan of yours and only seen you on YouTubes or reality shows like Indian Idol or whenever there are some shows. But this has come. This is something dream come true. I really, really appreciate it.
We thrive on good wishes from people like you, Anjali. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Trisha wants to say something. Come on, Trisha. What do you want to say?
Can you please sing a little bit of Breathless for us?
Of course, I'll sing two, three lines of Breathless. I can't sing the whole thing now, but and before I say goodbye to you all, I once again say thank you so much for being part of this. Evening. I hope y'all got to know a little bit about the mystery of our music and some things unfolded. We went up and down the staircase some 20 times, but y'all must have realized by the end of the session, each lesson y'all have already sung it, you know, maybe 15, 20 times each if y'all have been continuously singing. So that's what it is. And y'all have to keep singing. Just enjoy and spread the joy of music wherever you go. And let there be positivity and love. So, here it is. This is for Trisha. And it goes on and on. So I'd like to end this by singing a song because you all are from all over the world. There are people from, you know, across the globe here in this wonderful session. So this is a song for all of you all to remember our country and, you know, pray that everything is safe and everybody is happy. So, Mere Vatan, Mere Vatan, Abad Rahe Tu. आबाद रहे तू, आबाद रहे तू, ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझी से, तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझी से, पहुंचू मैं जहां भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू, पहुंचू मैं जहां भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू, वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू, वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे. I I love all of you all. Thank you very much.
Hello, sir.
Good night and God bless all of you.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Sir, thank you so much
thank
for
you.
This.
Take care.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Give me a big wave. Come on, everybody.
Thank you. Bye.
Unmute
thank
your mics you. And just give a shout. Come on.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.